Ryan Sessegnon is the shock name on a short list of six to win the PFA Young Player of the Year award, despite playing in the championship for Fulham. The 17-year-old has enjoyed a stunning season at Craven Cottage, which could still end with the West London outfit earning promotion to the Premier League. The left-back's name appears among Manchester City duo Raheem Sterling and Leroy Sane, who are the leading candidates to claim the award. More to follow.